Sunnier conditions today at athletics here at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. We dealt with some driving rain last night. Now the men's 100 meter final. There is the start list. In lane six, Ramil Guliev won gold at Universiade back in Belgrade in 2009. Close right now, but pulling away near the end. That's Akani Simbine of South Africa. And for the second straight games, a South African wins the 100-meter medal. Anaso Jobudwana of South Africa won gold in the 100 and the 200 meters back in Kazan. And now Simbine, in a Universiade record time of 9.97 seconds, he has won gold. Brown of Jamaica.